Hello everyone, let's start the question. In this question, we're talking about a reaction which takes place as HH.